Hello viewers, my name is David Eshkol and I'm from 5M Mileage Boost. Today the date is 6th of July 2020. Our business is boosting mileage in vehicles that run on petrol, diesel, LPG and CNG. The brand name that we carry is 5M Mileage Boost, which means more mileage, more pickup, more smoothness, more torque and thrust and more pollution control. Now the vehicle that you see in the video came to us on 25th of April 2019. This vehicle is from 2013 model. This is a Ford Figo diesel car. The person whom you see in the video is one Mr. Vijay Singh. He's the owner of the vehicle. The registration number of this vehicle is AP10BF6893. And now when we count the number of days from the date of process, that is the pictures that you see, the vehicle is getting processed at our workshop using 5M Mileage Boost laparoscopic technology, which means we don't open anything in the engine. We connect our machine, we inject ultrasonic waves and plasma into the engine using our machinery. And now, as I said earlier, the number of days when we calculate from the time of process until today, it is about 426 days. I've received a call from Mr. Vijay Singh saying that this vehicle has improved in its mileage. I'm going to continue the video when I get to him and when I record his statement. Now, this vehicle has traveled on the date of process. It has traveled for a distance of 58,515 kilometers, as seen on the dash earlier in the video. I'll come back and continue the video. Thanks for watching. Goodbye. Hello viewers, this is David Eshkol. This is the part B of the video. Seen in the video is a Ford Figo car, AP10BF6893. This vehicle is from 2013 model. This vehicle at the time of process has traveled for a distance of 58,515 kilometers. Today the odometer reading is 67,047 kilometers, which means this vehicle has traveled for a distance of 8,532 kilometers thus far. And I've come to meet Vijay Singh sir. He's our esteemed customer. Let's listen from him how this vehicle was behaving before and how it is behaving now. Good evening, sir.
Yeah, very good evening, Mr. David. Thank you so much.
Sir, give us your feedback. You came to us about 14 months earlier to get your vehicle 5M mileage boosted. Give us your observation, sir. How the vehicle was before and how the vehicle is now.
Yeah, thank you very much, Mr. David. I got the opportunity to meet you. And as you suggested to get the vehicle 5M treatment. So actually, I work for the automobile. I did not aware that this type of the repairing or some treatment will be there. So after getting, so let me to clear before my experience on this vehicle.
Yes.
So I am using this vehicle from the past 7 years. And as you said, 58,000 kilometer covered on that time, 1.5 year back.
Right.
So my experience was not much better in city driving condition.
Okay.
Because I travel in the city from Secunderabad to Uppal every day, almost 30 to 35 kilometer.
Okay.
And with this type of the city driving condition, I was getting one thing is a mileage.
Okay.
Mileage was very poor. Mm-hmm. Around 13 or 13.5 or maximum rare case I was getting 14 kilometer.
Kilometer per liter?
Per liter.
Okay.
In sitting driving condition, okay. All AC and all everything. I am a single person user. 98%
right.
I use a single.
Okay.
And after your treatment, immediately that mileage has increased from 14 or 13.5 to 17 kilometer.
Okay.
So almost 4 kilometer immediately that mileage has increased.
Okay.
So that is a one plus point. And second thing, that pickup of the vehicle. So earlier it was very difficult to drive in the city in the third gear or fourth gear.
Okay.
So very frequently I have to change the gear from the third to second or second to first.
Okay.
So that after treatment that pickup has increased.
Okay.
Now I need not to change frequently gear.
Okay.
Apart
so
from
the vehicle,
that,
the vehicle is energetic now.
Energetic now.
Okay.
Throttle response has increased.
Okay.
Pickup has increased and torque. Immediately the torque that also improved. So
okay.
After getting, so overall there is a good performance of the vehicle.
Okay. So tell me sir, now to summarize what you're saying, you got about 4 kilometers to a liter improvement in the city driving conditions.
Yeah.
And you got mileage. Your mileage is boosted.
Mileage boosted. Yeah.
Pickup is boosted. Yes. Smoothness of the vehicle has improved.
Yes.
Torque and thrust has improved.
Correct.
Now tell me, sir, you spent about 45 minutes with me during the time of process.
Yeah.
How do you feel this my innovative idea of 5M mileage boost?
Yeah, just I was observing what kind of the treatment you do. So really it was very much technologically advanced, that you have a machine, such type of things, you have boosted the engine. So of course this electrical or plasma therapy, as you said, so has increased a lot of things, that pollution, I think pollution has come down.
Okay.
We can see after starting the engine there is a very less minor pollution.
Okay.
So absolutely this is under control of the pollution.
Okay.
Pickup increase, that mileage has increased, throttle response increase, the torque also increase.
Okay.
So overall this is a good, sir. I recommend all the people, those who have traveled more than 10,000 kilometers of their vehicle, basically a car, either it is a diesel or petrol, get once this type of the treatment. Obviously after getting this treatment, you will enjoy the vehicle.
Okay. Tell me, sir, in this 14 months period, did your vehicle get damaged?
No. Only except one, that periodic maintenance repairing we did.
You didn't have any problem.
No problem.
So you are a happy customer,
yeah,
sir.
Absolutely happy, sir.
Thank you so much,
thank
sir.
Thank you, sir.